Good afternoon, my dear brothers and sisters. I entered the seminary way back in 1990. I was first year high school then. We were 56 first year seminarians. And when we reached fourth year, we were 39. And out of the 39, 27 proceeded to the college department. And out of the 29, 10 of us graduated the college seminary. To make the story short, out of the 56 seminarians who started when we were first year high school, 3 of us became priests. In our gospel reading, it says, "The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few." Today, I am assigned in the seminary. During our time, 20, 25 years ago, there were about 100 seminarians, and even it reached about 120 seminarians in the theology department. Now, I am assigned the theology department. There are only 50 seminarians, and that means it's about 50% less compared during our time. The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. In our batch, we were ordained 20 years ago, 2004. We were 11 priests who are ordained. This year, there are about 9 priests who are ordained for the Archdiocese of Cebu. And there are about 14 who are candidates, hopefully with God's help, to enter the deacon stage for the Archdiocese of Cebu. For the past years, it will never be less than 10 candidates for ordination. But now, in the theology department, fourth-year seminarians for the Archdiocese of Cebu are only 3 for the Archdiocese of Cebu. In other words, in the next 2-3 years, it will no longer be more than 10, but it will be less than 5. The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. My dear brothers and sisters, let us not be comfortable. Maybe today we have abundant priests, but maybe after 10 or even 20 years from now, there will be scarcity of priests. You could imagine when I was still in the parish, it was a very small parish. I was only one, and there were about 20,000 Roman Catholics that I need to cater. Maglisod mangani mo, banag asawa pa mo, magbantay mo sa inyong duha tulo kabuk anak, unsa nakha ang pari nga usa ka buok nga mo cater sa 20,000 parishioners. The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, may I propose 2 things. Number 1, let us pray. Let us include in our prayer that there will be more young people that will enter the seminary and the religious life. And secondly, please, 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 invite your children. Invite the members of your family, your friends and relatives, basig ganahan na magpari o madre, or basig ikaw na naglibog pas kinabuhi, maybe God is calling on you.